Who told you gangsters go to heaven? Huh? Who told you money make you real?
That's why I love your testimony. Life in prison, man, I was sentenced like a servant of Satan. My life was committed to darkness. So when I hear about God setting you free, especially from that type of sentence, I relate to it.
What is your perspective on Christians getting tattoos?
This is super dope that you asked this, though, because just the other day we was having this conversation and I was talking to one of my mentors and I asked him about it. You know what he said?
What?
He said, I love tattoos. He said, I love them. He said, but once I surrender my life to Christ, I love the Holy Spirit more.
You're on the front lines for the kingdom of God, which I suspect a lot of spiritual warfare is taking place. What would you say is one of, like, your darkest moments in ministry, toughest moments?
Feeling like giving up, even when things are going right and you have that feeling of I'm not qualified, fear of your failures, mistakes. You're like, man, I could drop the ball, Lord. Why are you trusting me with something so big?
Got a quick story. Woman, house burned down years ago, and she lost everything. I was able to get some people together. We raised money to, you know, help her furnish her house again and get her a few clothes. I invited her to church, and she was like, I don't have any church clothes. That's the first red flag, is that she thinks she had to dress a certain way to be received in the church.